Good day. When you got the game console, you plug in the game console into your HDMI port and you connect the power cable with your own USB power adapter as a power source, and then you switch on your TV, chain the channel to HDMI 1, and then you can find the game is displaying here, okay? Or thought your TV have a USB port, but if you are using the USB cable directly plugged into your USB, we afraid the output current is not enough. That's why you need to use external USB power adapter. Thank you.